Right now, major pharmacy retailers and consumers say they're experiencing a nationwide shortage of tampons. Experts say the limited availability of the women's health product is likely tied to supply chain issues. Eva Anderson has advice from a physician on what to do if this impacts you or your family.
It's a topic many may not discuss out loud, but it's lighting up social media. American women having a hard time finding tampons in stores.
It's been frustrating for a lot of people that I've talked to.
Dr. Rosemarie Leslie, a Minnesota physician who gives medical advice to millions on TikTok, says it's a quiet conversation with a big impact.
These are really important health products. They're not optional. They're not things that would be nice to have. And so we need to be talking more about, you know, why they aren't on the shelf.
One reason is the rising cost of cotton, rayon, and plastic, according to Nirav Patel, CEO of supply chain company Bristol Cone, who told Care 11 raw material shortages are likely the biggest contributing factor.
While data on the apparent shortage is scarce, major retailers acknowledge it's an issue. A company spokesperson for Walgreens telling me, quote, similar to other retailers, we are experiencing some temporary brand-specific tampon shortages in certain geographies. But Dr. Leslie says even if you find another option in store, not having your specific brand, product, or size can be problematic.
There are days of someone's menstrual cycle that are a lot heavier where they may need a larger size, or there might be days where people might need a smaller size. Also, bodies are different. And so it's important for people to be able to have access to the product that they typically use.
So if your store's out of stock, she suggests checking your local food pantry or a healthcare nonprofit, which often have them, or try buying online, but only from a trusted retailer. But above all, she warns,
you don't want to keep a tampon in for longer than its intended use. Using a tampon for too long can put people at risk for infections like toxic shock syndrome.
And Dr. Leslie says if you absolutely can't find your tampon product after checking other locations, it's best to try a different option, like a sanitary pad. That's much safer than trying to create your own tampon out of something like toilet paper, which can be dangerous. Eva Anderson, Care 11 News.